Guys, it's Beatrice the Gamer, and as you guys can see, I am in Sunset Island Royal High, or is it Royal High Sunset Island? I don't really know. I think it's Royal High Sunset Island because, you know, Sunset Island is in the game Royal High and stuff. Okay, but that's not the point. I'm not here to tell you about the game, because you guys probably already know about it, because I've done done videos in Royal High before, and some of you guys have already probably also have, played. And all that stuff. So, as you guys can see, we're about to start the next pageant theme and all that stuff. But what it is, I noticed that a lot of people, this is kind of a challenge. What it is my sister, and I have noticed that for some reason, a lot of people do not like the color green. And sorry if you guys hear something in the background, a train is going by right now. But for some reason, people don't like the color green, but it's a really pretty color. And it's my sister's all-time favorite color. It's my third favorite color, but it's her all-time favorite color. Like, everything she does and, like, wants is usually the green color. So, my little challenge is for her, and what it is, I will still be going along with all of the, like, you know, themes and everything for the pageant, but I'm going to be making them all green. So, yeah, we're going to be doing green and all that stuff. It's going to be really fun and everything. So, okay, next. So, the pageant theme is now happening. Well, I'm already signed in. So, Mysterious Mermaid. I gotta pick a green mermaid. I've never done that before. One sec, I'm just gonna make sure I'm actually recording. I am, and also, as you guys can see, I have a timer ready because because as you guys know, I have to keep my videos under 15 minutes long, and sorry if my screen is all blinky right now. For some reason, when I do screen recording in Royal High, things get all, like, weird, and I do not like it and stuff, but it's kind of, you know, it's like, I don't know, but for some reason that's been happening, and it's really, really, really annoying. But that's kind of all I can really do about it. I can't really do anything about it. That was the problem. So, green. Okay. Color green. Hopefully there's green mermaid scales. Okay, there is that. But then, yeah, there's, like, blue, like, pink and brown. There is this one, though. Ugh. Sorry, I'm just, like, I didn't think I'd have to be doing a mermaid. Like, jeez, how dare you? How dare you, game? How dare you do this to me? That looks nice. I kind of like that. What am I gonna do for shoes, though? Because all I know is I ain't using my mermaid tails. I've regretted buying those. That just ain't doing it. It might be green, but I ain't doing it. It's not the right green. It's not the good green, okay? We need the good green. Da-da-da-da-da-da. We need good green. I feel like it should be like this, though, because then the scales are, like, on the legs. Show up, please. Thank you. I might as well then, like, swap the corset as well. Swap, please. It ain't doing nothing. Go. Oh, dang. Oh, well. Too bad then. For some reason, my corset, the rest of my body isn't matching my face color. There we go. Yes. Okay, now, this is mermaid. One of my favorite, hairstyles I usually do for the mermaid is the mermaid piggy tails. It's really cute. I love this one. Green hair ties. We got green hair. We need green hair, guys. Remember, everything is green, but we don't want it, like, fully green for the hair, I guess. Like, let's do blonde to green. Oh, beautiful. It's so pretty. So we're gonna go there, and I actually have something. Go down. Things load, please, so I can get to it. Please. My mermaid royalty. It's gonna be hard to see what colors I'm using right now, but like, it's kind of all I can do. But I have some ideas on, I think I remember which colors went where. Oh yeah, that looking nice. They're looking real nice. I might even add this just because I want to. Dark. And then for this, apparently this is like a little trick. Well, not really. I'm like, apparently this thing can glow, okay? If you go to color two and you click on the highlighted one and stuff, and the good green, please. Please make a green. Make a green, please. Yeah, you have to do it on the infinite color palette for the glowing thing. Otherwise, it will not work and it will just go back to normal and stuff. And it's really annoying. Oh, that looking nice. The bangs kind of go through it, but oh well. Anything else? Or do you guys think we like the green queen of mermaid right now? We're so queening right now. I think we're good. Yeah, look at this. We are the queen mermaid that just went on to land. Now let's wait for the pageant. It be starting, people. Okay, so again, I'm really sorry for the blinking screen. It's so bothersome. I don't like it at all. But it's way worse than like Royal High School and stuff, so it kind of works. Oh, look at everyone. They're so cute. Okay, though, I literally just gotta say, like, literally look at everyone else, but then look at me. Okay, I am like the only mermaid here that is green, but I gotta say that I am slaying this green. I love it. See, like me, my first two favorites are blue and purple, but I still love the color green. It's so pretty. I don't understand why people don't like green. Look at it. See, I make green look good, and so does my sister and like a lot of other people. Green is just a really cool color, so. Yeah, here comes Miss Artistic Gamer, people. Yes! And I'm not gonna like type it and stuff, but hey, people, say hello to YouTube. I'm not gonna type it out because then people kind of get all weird about it and stuff, and also people might not listen to me, and also just because I feel uncomfortable saying it out loud. Even though I'm just gonna be typing it, I still feel uncomfortable. I don't know why, but I'm just one of those people, okay? So, and also, guys, by the way, I forgot to tell you that this and stuff, but I'm gonna tell it to you now. Where, what it is apparently due to copyright and stuff, it didn't come out, like, apparently due to my copyright and everything. Let's see here. What am I trying to say? You guys may have noticed that you haven't been able to comment on my videos and stuff. It's because of copyright for some reason. People can't comment. So, either we're not going to be able to comment on any of my videos anymore, or you guys could go to a past video and just mention what video you're trying to comment on and stuff, and then comment whatever and stuff, and I'll continue to like keep trying and stuff. Like, I think it started after I posted my part two on the PJ Mask things video and everything. So, yeah, just mentioning. Okay, we only have a couple seconds. Let's see if we won one or not. Okay, we're gonna, like, if I did, though, win that, like, one of the places and stuff, well, then that would have officially proven that, yes, green is an amazing color. I might not, but then, yeah, that is okay. Green's still an awesome color, but it'd be nice to win. Oh my gosh, bubbles, go away. Jeez. In the middle of something. I literally won second place. Oh my gosh, guys. Us green slaying. Guys, well, I just ended up resetting my character and all that stuff, but I am terrified now. I am doing the all green challenge and we're literally doing Spice and Galaxy. How am I supposed to do this? Am I really gonna have to waste some of my diamonds and everything to get a green pair of galaxy wings? Because the only ones that I actually have are the, like, you know, just the, like, ah! I didn't expect this. This is gonna be so challenging, Maddie. You better see this video. I know you don't watch my channel, but you're gonna watch this video because I am struggling to prove that your favorite color is amazing. Okay, there's Tech Nebula, Galaxy Magic. I have the Interstellar Mist. That's the one I have. I can't do one that's too expensive. Because I'm trying to save up for that new set. Which one has the most green? I think this one. And at least it's cheaper. So let's do it. Dang. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it though. It's for my sister, okay? And yeah, this is my Roblox character. So if you guys have ever seen me on Roblox, well, congratulations. Yeah. I'll take everything off. Go away. We don't want you no more. Away, please. Off me. Get off me. Okay, now what it is, as you guys know, I use the corsets and stuff. And, like, skirts and heels. So what I do is I go to swim outfits, and I just put on a, little, like, swimsuit. So then I don't have sleeves or, like, pants and stuff. So then it doesn't interfere. And again, I'm so sorry this thing is all blinky and stuff. I do not like it whatsoever. Okay. I'm so scared. No, not spooky. Space. How are we gonna find space? Am I gonna have... I can be an alien! How did I just now think of that? Oh my gosh, guys. I am a genius. I'm a genius. I'm gonna be an alien. I could be alien. Okay. I'm gonna find you guys later once I get a face. Actually, no, wait, what? Will this work? Wait, but what if when do I get green skin? Will, like, my alien disappears? Oh my goodness gracious. Ooh. This work? Yes! I did it! I did it. There's literally, like, this, like, hairstyle called Space Buns somewhere. There's Asteroid. Buns for days. No. What's this look like? Very quick. Let me see it. Oh, this is actually really cute. There's also, oh wait, Moonchild. Oh, I just gotta get rid of the bangs. Get rid of the bangs. And then go to hair, go to green. We're gonna be alien, okay? And this is gonna be galaxy alien. So we gotta get a better green hairstyle. Give me the green. Why won't it change? Give me green. Thank you. Okay, so Mr. Grinch ever, no, the Nature's Element. I love this green. This is like one of my favorite hair colors, to be honest. I have to say it, but I love it so much. Please load. Thank you so much. Okay, wait, no, but like, look at it. It's just so cute. Okay, again, I'll have to be back with you guys, and I hope just no one uses the UFO, because then it just get, like, brings, like, it's just so annoying. Pageant is now starting! The pageant is now starting. I know, oh my god, shit, let's quickly see everyone saying, oh my gosh, I got competition. Especially that girl over there. Well, they them. I gotta be respectful. Dang! Someone used a stupid UFO! UFO, oh my god. Okay, we're going. Third place winner. Me! Yes, I knew that being an alien would do something for us. Okay, so I don't have much time left and everything. I may or may not have had to cut some parts out of the video and everything, so I'm gonna be able to, so hopefully I'll be able to see you guys in my next video. And I know I'm talking really fast, it's just I don't want to waste any time and everything, and also just because I really talk that fast and everything, sorry if I'm really really annoying and talk so much. I know I should be stopping the video right now. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video right now. Okay, remember guys, green rules and everything, don't make sure to like and subscribe. Do not make sure to not like and subscribe. I'm so sorry. Or, oh my god, I'm just gonna end the video. Bye!